Wow, how did you ever find this place?
This is a 4-star porch, and fresh from the hot plate, I give you rack of spam.
Oh, wow.
Maybe gourmet was a bit of a stretch.
No, it actually looks wonderful.
Great.
You know, this really is a peaceful place.
It's something, isn't it? I pretty much grew up right here.
My father was a ranger when I was a kid, and he turned this park into the number one tourist destination in the state. I mean, it was a park, you know, like families, they came by the hundreds and swam in the streams and hiked in the trails, and it was really something. Anyway, you know, I don't know, maybe it's my fault, you know. I just spent so many years learning everything I could about the park so I could be a better ranger, right? But maybe instead I should have been coming up with a gimmick to get people to come here, you know, change the name to Extreme Jellystone.
I think that it's perfect just the way it is.
You do? You're right. You're absolutely right. There's no better place on earth than right here.
Hey, Mr. Ranger.
Except the place without him.
Evening, Mr. Ranger, sir. Madam Movie Maker Lady. And yes, I'm using the fancy tense to show you the utmost respect.
Hi.
What do you want, Yogi?
Well, I was thinking about the park's prickly predicament. And I would like to do my part to help. This is all the money I have saved. Almost $100. I was going to use it on myself, but I'd rather donate it to Jellystone.
Well, thank you, Yogi. That is very sweet. Where does a bear get money from?
That brown box by the parking lot.
The park donation box.
Yep, but I want you to have it. Consider it a gift to Jellystone.
That won't be hard. Look, guys, I appreciate the effort, but what this park needs is visitors and lots of them.
Well, I can help you there, sir. Just make me a headliner. I will rock this place. Kick it, boo-boo.
Kicking it.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. But when a girl walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get
No, that's not going to work either, Yogi.
You're right. We need something flashier than music. Not a problem. I've got this water skiing routine that will change the face of entertainment. It's got a little of everything. Music, stunts, magic, and I jump over boo-boo at the end.
No, you don't.
I'm going to try it.
I don't care.
Guys, I hate to interrupt, but you're not going to water ski or dance or do anything that might disturb the campers, okay? If what you really want to do is help save this park, you will lay low, you will stay away from people. Do you think you can do that for me?
You have my word, Mr. Ranger. I will be seen, but not heard.
Or seen.
Fine. Huh? Are you guys done with that spam?
Get out of here.
Okay, sheesh!